The foundation wanted to make a quick reactionary video of the NBA Finals. First, just congratulations to the Cleveland Cavaliers for winning their first championship ever. Also, you know, Cleveland fans in general, you know, not too much people argue that you guys are a very loyal fan base, and suffered some very, you know, I witnessed some very bad losses on the Cleveland side. You know, the drive, the Craig Elo getting shoot over by Jordan. But probably the most heartbreaking thing was the Art Modell moving the team. Regardless if the Ravens won the Super Bowl, just losing your team, you know, your city, which it was, it's a great sports town. To lose your team is very heartbreaking. Having said that, congratulations again. But having said that, this was a lame series. You know, Game 7 was so bad enough for it, where this whole series where I didn't watch the whole game, not one of them. I DVR'd this game because I had to work last night, and usually I am off on major sporting events, and I didn't care. I was just like, I gotta work, you know. And the only thing was fun. The only thing I was looking forward to was either LeBron getting made fun of, or the Warriors getting made fun of being a choke artist because they won the 73 games. But this series was just basically who wanted to play. That's it. I mean, and on top of that, then now the Thunder fans are gonna be going crazy because the NBA fight. NBA in itself, they decided to get involved and suspend Draymond. Now, the only reason why I have an opinion about that is because what Draymond did against Adams was way more worse than what happened against LeBron. In fact, LeBron should have been called the foul. They got double fouled, okay? They got double fouled, and it should have been a personal foul on LeBron. So then all of a sudden, so the referee trying to make it as light as possible, saying that, okay, let's make this a double foul just for whatever. Then the NBA comes back and suspends them, and then now Thunder fans are like, oh, what the hell? Because if you look, you know, Draymond against Adams was, you know, looked like a Dan Bailey kick. And then, you know, against LeBron was like, you know, like that. But anyway, it was a lame series. I mean, both teams should be ashamed of themselves, you know. But I'm sorry for taking, you know, I mean, I congratulate it, but you know, I'm not trying to take away anything, but it's however you want is however you want. But this, as far as like business-wise goes, this was probably one of the lamest finals that I have ever watched, to be honest, ever watched. Yeah, that's all. I mean, I had more fun probably watching the game against the Spurs, like the ones against the Spurs, than this one. Because you know this, LeBron played hard, and you know, LeBron played, you know, hard, and you just knew he was outmatched, but you just wanted to see how much fight that everybody was going to give. And you know, you just could clearly see the Spurs was just a better team. This one was just, again, like I said, it was who wants to play? You, oh, Warriors, you want to play this game? Okay, go. Cavaliers, we'll give you game 3. Okay. You know, kind of like that. But the only thing that made this whole thing worth talking about is the suspension. And Thunder fans are going to be going crazy on this. But that's how it's going to be. You know. Anyway, that's all I got to say about it. Aloha.